Hello guys! Today, I will be showing you how to identify rare pennies. First, look at the date. The rarest ones are from 1999 and down. Second, look for a letter D or S under the date. Then feel the ends of the penny. If it's 3D, it's rare. And if you have all of these things, you have yourself a rare penny. Like and follow for more.